Here's my step-by-step guide on how to do high bar back squat. Your grip should be just outside your shoulders, bar should be resting above your traps, and your stance should be in a shoulder width stance. I'm gonna bring my hips back first, slightly bending the knees track in line with my toes. At the bottom of the squat, I'm gonna bring my chest up, I'm gonna brace my core as I stand, I'm gonna stay on my heels, squeeze my glutes, and I'm gonna repeat.